What's going on, buddy? It's your boy FTW Unicorn back at it again with another episode. This is gonna not another episode. What the fuck am I talking about? Excuse me. With another video, I am playing Prey, as you can tell right there. Bad YouTuber, sorry. And I was starting a new game. I've seen a bunch of other people play it, so let's just jump right into it. Empty, and I'll do normal. Ain't no baby back, bitch. I'll choose a male character. Yeah, why not? As I was saying, I've seen other people play this. You know, Markiplier, you know, shit like that. You wake up in your apartment in the year 2032. Well, okay then. Is that it? You just wake up in your apartment in the year 2032? It's I don't, why is it taking forever to load? Come on. I'm gonna get copyrighted. I'm not gonna do that no more. Oh shit, we started. Let's get it. God, why does it take forever to load? That literally took 2 minutes to load. I'm a fucking idiot. Probably saying press A the fucking entire time.
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
Gotta move this. It's in front of my dialogue. Sorry if this is noisy. I gotta get my fat ass up.
Hey, Morgan. Wake up. You're burning daylight. We sent the helicopter to pick you up.
Bro, I'm lit!
It's just a few tests. Don't forget to wear your suit.
Yeah, I'm not gonna read all that shit. Pause if you wanna read it.
Oh, listen.
Pause if you wanna read it. I'm not going
to
be doing
what
that the
you decided
time.
To come aboard? We're going to shake things up, Morgan. Like old times.
I'm so used to, like, picking up things with A and everything. I'm just jumping like a fucking idiot. Oh, yeah, I completely fucked up my intro, but I'm not going to worry about that because, you know, who needs intros, am I right? Anything important in here? What is this? Fucking... What? Let me take some frayed wire. No, I don't need that. I thought you could take that. That's fucking rigged. Anyways. What is that? Nobody got time to read all that. You gotta take a shit? Can you use the bathroom? Or you can flush the toilet. Hey, I'm taking a shower. I need a shower to stank off. Anyways. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Hey!
Morning, Mr. Yu.
Oh, hey!
Heard there's a chopper on the roof. Must be for you.
What the fuck are my subtitles? I put subtitles on. Oh shit. Alright, I'm gonna stop sprinting. Alright. Go to the roof. Fucking X. X. X is to interact with things. It's X, not A. X. This is what the future's gonna look like? drove futuristic helicopters with.
Mr. Yu, please make yourself comfortable and we'll be on our way. Transtar facility is just a short hop.
Oh, that looks so cool.
78 degrees. Clear skies all the way.
Make it look like it's part of the building. This music's fire. Yeah, I'm about to drop some bars. No, I'm not going to fucking start rapping. This is the future, guys. This is what the future is going to look like.
That's a nice view on the bay there.
I love how they stopped all the traffic just to put those letters, the letters on the fucking boat gate bridge. They have boat gate bridge. I don't know where the fuck they are. Where are we? Are we in San Francisco? Nice. Basket all in, guys. Basket all in. This is what the future is. To be honest, this is great. This is a nice intro to the game. Where did the lettering go over there? What the fuck? On the bridge. This looks exactly like our room that we just walked off.
Uh-oh. Here we are, Mr. Yu. Mind the glass on the way out. Good luck to you.
Oh, okay. Don't do that. First death. Fucking weeping stupid boy. What? You died to the helicopter blades on your first day on the job. Bro, you get an achievement for that? Bro, I'm so glad I did that now. I bet we have to do the fucking helicopter flying all over again, don't we? Oh my god. I'm just gonna rest.
I sent the helicopter to pick you up. It's just a few tests. Don't forget to wear your suit. See you soon.
I'm a fucking idiot. No, I guess I have to quick save now.
Really great you decided to come on board. We're gonna shake things up, Morgan.
Morning, Mr. Yu.
Shut the fuck up, bitch. Such an objective. What? I can see my feet. You know the game is, this game is gonna be great if you can see your feet. Alright, I'm gonna quick save here. Can't get that guy again.
Mr. Yu, please make yourself comfortable and we'll be on our way. Transtar facility is just a short hop. 78 degrees, clear skies all the way.
All right, now we just gotta sit back and relax and enjoy this. Why is this music's fire?
That's a nice view on the bay there.
No one cares. You've already been through this and my dumbass decided to fucking die. Again, this is the future. This is the future, guys. 100% confirmed.
Here we are, Mr. Yu. Mind the glass on the way out. Good luck to you.
Alright, I'm staying away from the helicopter.
Hello, Dr. Yu.
Hello, science
operator. I'm a Sybil 495 science class operator. Everyone's eager to see what you're capable of,
Welcome.
Dr. Yu. I know I am.
You have a 9 a.m. appointment in the testing facility. Please confirm.
I got shit to do. Places to be. That was just that 495 or 199.
Morgan! Finally!
What up, guy? How are you ugly as fuck?
Hey! You don't look terrible in a TransStar uniform.
How's your eye?
Still red?
Yeah, it's red.
I know the test might seem a little unconventional, but that's a you family tradition. Breaking convention is in our blood.
I'd fucking die if you farted.
Once you start the test, just do whatever comes natural. Don't overthink it. Dr. Bellamy's gonna walk you through the process.
Why am I so skinny?
You're in good hands.
I'm such an asshole.
We'll be in orbit next week.
I'm sorry.
I promise.
Mr. Yu, they're ready for your brother in room A.
Right.
Come on, open sesame.
Listen, just be yourself. I'll see you after.
Pause if you want to read. Open sesame. Hey, what up?
Good morning, Morgan. I'm Dr. Bell.
Things up again? I forgot.
Looks like we have some tests to run through today. Probably not the kind of thing you're used to, I imagine, but trust me. You're going to do fantastic. All good? Great. Let's begin. For this first test, I'd like you to remove the boxes from the red circle as quickly as you can. Just go with your gut. Okay? Wonderful. Press the red button when you're ready.
I got this. I got it. Ready? Pick it up. Okay, I got it.
Wonderful.
3 seconds.
You're absolutely fine. Let's move on to room B, then.
What happens if I fail one of these tests? Hey, crops, B.
Okay, Morgan. Listen carefully. I'd like you to do your best to hide in this room. Take your time. Relax. Think it over. No, I'm kidding. You only have 9 seconds.
Is this a camera?
Hit the red button when you're ready to start.
Why do they have an old-fashioned camera?
Look. Is he? He's hiding behind the chair.
Any
Should
synaptic
I do it?
Register? At all?
Did I do it?
No.
I've seen people, like, pick up the chair and, like, am I doing it?
Sorry, let's keep things moving. Head into room C. You're doing marvelous.
I know I'm doing marvelous. Sorry, words are hard. It's late. Super fucking late in my house. I was about to say my room. What's this?
All right. Here we go. For this test, please press the blue button across the room as quickly as you can. In the most natural, intuitive way possible, without thinking. Just go for it. Press the red button when you're ready.
Can
someone please explain to me what's happening? Simmons?
I installed exactly what Tina brought down.
Did you double check?
Speaker still on.
What? What's going on? Hey!
I apologize.
Who are you people?
Having some trouble with the equipment.
What's on that computer screen?
You're doing fabulous, actually. One last room. Let's step into D.
Oh, I'll give you some D you can step in. Wait, that sounds painful. Can I sit down? He's up there. All right.
Can someone get me a cup of coffee? I would appreciate it.
Am I sitting down?
Thank you.
Why the fuck am I so tall?
Okay, Morgan. Have a seat at the table for me, please.
Right, way ahead of you.
Wonderful job. Take a look at the screen in front of you. I'm going to show you a series of questions. Pick the answer that makes the most sense to you. Press start on the screen when you're ready.
You're probably going to go on a vacation. Go somewhere familiar. Okay, you go somewhere familiar, you know you love, or try something new. Familiar, obviously.
Good. Looks like you've got the hang of it. Keep going.
I should grab something to drink. What the fuck was that? You've been sentenced to death for your actions. How do you make you feel? Fuck it. Not afraid.
Ooh, that's heavy stuff.
A runaway train is bearing down on 5 people who are tied to the track. You can cause the train to switch tracks, but there's only one person tied to the second track. 5 versus 1. I'll switch tracks.
Good. Next.
A runaway train is bearing down on 5 people. You're standing on a platform next to an enormously fat man. Pushing him into the track would stop the train. It doesn't say they're tied to the tracks. I mean, I don't want to push the fat man. So, do nothing.
Almost done.
A runaway train is bearing down on 5 people tied to the track. See, look. Like, the last question didn't have that. You can stop the train by jumping onto the track, but you would die. Fuck that. You know what? I want to see. I'll push the fat man.
Interesting.
Shut the fuck up.
Well done. Well done. We're nearly through it. For this next part, I'm going to display an image. I want you to take a good look at it.
What? What the fuck was that?
I'm going to ask you what...
What?
Is my coffee? It's empty.
What? 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 Give him a dick! Give him a dick! What? What's going on? I'm being drugged! Help! Rape! Rape!
Alex.
Simmons, what's going on?
We have a problem.
What about Morgan?
He's alive, sedated.
Clean it up. I'm on my way.
Got it.
Help, no, they're touching me in wrong places.
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
Did it say it was March 15th? That clock said, it looks like that clock says April. Can I zoom in? Can I pick up my clock? Let me pick up my clock. I swear that said April. Everything appears to be the same. Hold on, why is that not what? I'm a drinking. I'm wasted. What's in my cupboard? Nothing. What's in my fridge? Damn. I beat some motherfuckers to death with a fucking whatever the fuck that was under the counter. I'm gonna take a look outside. What's that noise? Look at this. This is the future right here. I said that at least 12 times in this fucking video so far. Not even 12 times. Isn't there supposed to be a door down here?
Hello, Morgan.
Oh god, I'm carrying her body.
My code name is January. You're not dreaming. What happened yesterday was real. If you want to know what's going on, first, you need to get out of your apartment building. You're not safe.
What? So if I can break that, it's quiet. try. Watching me. All those times I was rubbing one out. They were getting off to it also. Break it off. You break it off. So it was all simulated. So I technically did die. Chair always been there.
Plasmas. Everyone calls them mimics. Be careful what you pick up.
Come on, mate. Now fuck you. I'll beat that ass. Come here. Bitch. Fuck you, bro. Fuck you. You gotta be careful going through that glass. You don't get cut. Watch out now. I'm scared. Why were they watching me? Were they getting a beat off session going out up here? Probably were. Hey, I saw that. You can't fool me. RC when you're holding. You can't fool me. I saw that. Fuck you up. Bitch. I need necropsy. Okay. Oh, hello, sir. You got fucked. Wait. Are you. Oh, you male or female? Oh, I just assumed gender. Hello, miss. I'm assuming. Okay. God, words are hard. What the fuck? What the fuck is going on? It was a mimic the whole fucking time! I knew something was sketchy on that! Why is it jumping around? Oh, do I have to go in there? No, I don't. Did I go the right way? I don't think I did. I'm supposed to go that way. Am I gonna get drugged again? That actually scared me a little bit. Okay. Okay, search him.
Multiplying since they broke containment. I'm going to help you stay alive. Just a little further.
Okay. Yeah. See, repair kit. Thank you. A little too suspicious. I don't trust anything now. I honestly don't trust anything in this game. Play your way. I don't care. That chair moved. That chair right there just moved. But I know one of these is a mimic. Yeah, found it! Fucking bastard. Yeah, okay. Like, I didn't see that. Like, okay. Oh, wow. Oh, where did this mimic? Where did the mimic go? Okay. Sprite mimic. There's one over here, too. Bitch. Fuck you. Where'd it go? Did it go in the trash can where it belongs? Probably. I need those. Oh, fuck! Holy shit, that scared me. There's one more.
Type in Anthrophantasmus. Keep moving.
Pause, you want to read? Tutorials. I know how to use a gun, sir. Can I aim with this? You can't aim with the blue cannon, really? Sorry, I have to pick up some. Why is there so many?
Display case. Normally it's a fake, but I swapped in a real one for you. The neuromods are critical.
You won't
survive without using them to install new aptitudes. I've already updated your transcribe with the list you requested. Take a look.
There's gonna be a fucking mimic up here, isn't there? How do I activate my neuromods? Scientist, security, or engineer? I might do security. Okay, I'll do security. What was going on? Oh god. No, please don't. Please. No. What the fuck is this game?
Star personnel who wish they had stronger, faster bodies at the moment. Now, let's get you to the main lobby.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end the episode there. I'm gonna record two episodes back to back. So I'm gonna record a second one right after this. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys.